when you're creative, people always ask, you know, how do you know what is the right move? How do you know what to do next? How do you know when it's finished? And in all of those, the answer is the same. It's a feeling. The feeling comes before the process. The feeling, the vision comes before the process. The process is necessary to achieve what you're trying to accomplish, but you got to trust yourself. Trust what you feel. Trust your gut.